What's up, guys? I'm back, and now I'm gonna play as Kaede in Onimusha Warlords. There's some behind. Red key. I don't care if I'm a human, I'll still fight you. Nah, it's not worth it for me to fight them. Better get to a save point. Here, use this herb. Thank you. fire started in the prison immediately after the earthquake, and then the monsters attacked. They either headed to the upper levels of the prison or went to harm the princess. I guess she is. No. She can't be dead. I will save her. Okay, a save point. Speaking of saves. I'm getting really good at this. I've never done this before. Journal number 5. At last, I saw the world of gods. I caught a glimpse of the demon world in the evil gate. The colors are truly outstanding. No multitude of pigments could enable me to accurately paint what I saw. But I do not understand one thing. The gate is firmly shut now. Is the world of gods refusing me? With this fatally wounded body, I cannot open the door or come out of this cave alive. But I want to look at it. I want to look into the gate just one more time. There's a string. What happened? Oh, I need the gear for that, right? I was careless. Well, open. There's no knob or keyhole, so I have to find a way to unlock it. which is a mysterious place where the clan of ogres meet. Has some dimensions. Can I read it now? Okay. Got the gear. It must be very expensive, but it has no relevance.